white-tailed deer are often slightly bigger than the blacktail, but they're quicker to flee if they sense danger. noticed you're after moose. Tough animals, I tell ya. Be sure to bring the right caliber weapon to bring them down. Oh, and while their eyesight ain't too good, their smell is. So keep your scent and the wind in mind. Roosevelt elk, I see. Roosevelt's a big fella, but its good sense of smell and hearing make it tricky to hunt.